I'm really happy because MA and Vicky and all these people from my childhood are here. MA was my theater director when I was in Texas, in a small town in Texas, and he always reminded us to dream big. That's why I'm here. He's really the reason why I moved to New York.
Sometimes people will ask me, you know, how did you get where you've gotten? What's your advice? For me, I just kept showing up. You know, it's like, just keep going. That's all I did better than anyone else. And this whole staff is kind of like that. We keep showing up for these kids, for these people. And that's what makes the difference. So many people give up very quickly. Or they make excuses. Well, I can't do this because I can't... But you can, in your own way. You might have to refashion things. But that's my advice always. Just keep showing up. Just last longer than anyone else.
They may not show know
up.
That yet.
Yeah, show up, do your work, mind your own business, you know. Do what you're supposed to do. Don't cause any trouble while you're there, you know. Everybody's there to work and try to make the play be the best play it can be, or the musical be the best musical it can be. So everybody just show up and do your part.
To portray that, to help the community buy in to troupe and the importance of community theater?
Well, it's important because, well, for the camaraderie, that's the word, you know, but it's not just doing the plays themselves, but also getting relationships and having, you know, it's just like a church community, you know. You have all these resources that you have. Say, for instance, you need a babysitter. Well, you know, there may be somebody in the community theater or something who wouldn't mind being a babysitter for you. You know what I mean? So it's not just doing the work and doing the theater. It's all of the kinds of relationships that you can get involved in and resources. You know, somebody help, can you tutor my kid, you know. It's all sorts of, so that's what community is about, really, right? So I think that's should be a part of it, as well as opposed to just learning your lines and showing up and, you know, and singing your song and stuff. There's all these other things involved.
Go. Brazos Valley Troupe, this is James Morago from Memphis, and I just want to say, listen, if this is what you want to do, go out there and do it. Nothing can stop you. Trust. If they let me on Broadway, they will let you on Broadway.
If they let me on Broadway.
Thank you very much, guys. Thank you.
Someday my prince will come, it's certain as the sunrise. One day the slipper fits, and you see the love in his eyes. It's a tale as old as time, there's no mountain we can't climb. When you're finally mine, and just a kiss away. Shine.